Now another entry from the pages of the American Diary. The story of America as recorded by those who lived it. It was December 27, 1932. Radio City Music Hall opens. It will become a center for lavish shows during the holidays and for screenings of important motion pictures. The American Diary. I'm Dennis Daly.